Jager X Ackerman.
Here I am, a man, the sun, and dead.
Would die immediately, Cody.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm burning up. Help me, I'm on fire. The end.
I think I like Julius better, Dad. I don't mind better, but yours is depressing.
Yeah. What? Because that's what would actually happen, Junior. You would die.
Well, what about the sun dance? I'm on the sun. I'm on the sun.
You would die before you even got on the sun, Junior. There would be no time for sun dance.
Okay, the only time you would burn up, Cody, is if you landed on a star.
Yeah.
The sun is a planet.
Sun is a star. You know what? Screw it. I'm going home. I don't need this.
What?
I don't have an addition to it.
Yeah, but he's just jealous because... Look, there's a knock on the door.
He's trying to call me apologize.
So he's ready to come back. Hello? No, I say hello.
No, no,
it's my apartment.
No, it's your dad's apartment.
But I live with my dad. I'm coming to visit my apartment.
We've always had the sun on file as a star, but after watching your video, we noticed that the sun is round like a planet.
Yeah, it's round, because the Earth is round, and Jupiter is round, and Mercury is round, and the sun is round.
Right, it's not star-shaped like stars on hands, and you would dance it on. Can't do that on.
Yeah, I'm on the sun, I'm on the sun.
So, we decided we're going to give you your own spaceship, and you're going to go up to the sun yourself to prove it's a sun.
Really?
Yep.
I'm going to go to the sun, I'm doing it.
Man.